Behind you. I don't know about the room. Do you like it?
I like
it. I kind of do. Like, if you come back here, I like how it's like, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are our missions? Our objectives?
Mission of the day. No, we gotta add a objective one.
Oh, yeah. What am I even trying to look for, bro?
I don't know, but you just zoned out, right?
Me right now, yeah, I'm like no energy. This run, oh fuck, that scared me. I saw like some flowers in the distance. I thought they were fucking torches placed down. Well, I found a village.
Well, you did? Where you at?
Yeah. All the way at the bottom of the map.
Oh damn. Oh, it shows me where you explore too.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
So we can fill out the map easy.
Yep.
I'm gonna try out this horse to see if he's good for you or not. Damn, he has a lot of hearts. He's pretty average. He feels like an average horse.
Not too fast, not too slow.
It literally feels like the most average horse ever. Why is it following me?
Oh, it probably thinks his that's his dad.
Bro, I have a son. It's actually following me. Or is it following me because I have a lead?
I don't think so. I think it does think you're the father.
Wait. Hold on. Should I take the horse back? Back home?
Yeah, lead it.
Come here. You are not my son. But if you're a trash horse, then I might have to kill you.
Oh, fuck. I fell in the hole. Oh, this is a slow jumper.
Don't you hate it whenever, your mouth and your stomach make random ass noises when you're in class?
In class, yeah, and then I'm like, oh fuck, hopefully nobody hears that.
Come here, boy. What if he actually did have... No, I don't think he had a mom.
You are the mom.
I am the mom? I'm a random ass horse.
Was there two horses just spot next to each other? I mean, inside?
Inside?
Yeah. And two was faster.
Are they good?
I don't know. This one looks fast just by riding on it. On not even tame. He jumps 3 blocks though.
It's pretty good. 3. It's pretty average.
How much is your jump?
I don't even know, to be honest.
Probably 3.5.
You think so?
No, mine.
Alright, let's... Oh. Easily 4. Probably 5, bro. Damn, I think probably like mine jumps like 5.5.
Damn, that's a fast jumper. I mean, a high jumper.
Let's breed the two best horses, bro. Make a
You're
super
using
horse.
That one, probably?
Yeah. the son and the,
oh,
the son and the dad.
Beehive.
Where?
Right here, look. I'm gonna go bring my shovel.
We gotta make this horse friendly, bro.
Dude, bro. I mean, through the front where we should have died.
Oh no!
Did he fall?
I saved my boy.
What the hell? Better watch out. Jump. There you go.
Oh! You're athletic, boy. Oh, it's already growing up. Look at it. Look at the boy.
Damn, he's
They're both
big.
Crazy.
Where's mine? That boy dipped.
That boy got big, bro. Okay, I got 23 hay bales.
But my horse dipped, bro.
This dude. Like, fuck this guy. It's pretty fast, bro. Alright, let's see how you jump. Bro, this horse is good too. This is a good ass horse. You want it? You want my daughter?
Your daughter? It's a fast ass horse.
Look at how high it jumps. You ready?
Yeah. God damn. That's 4 blocks, bro.
God, bro, I touched my head on that roof, bro. Look.
That's 5 blocks.
Damn.
Yeah, that is 5 blocks. Damn.
You want it?
Enderman! Yeah, let's go get it.
Enderman.
Alright. It disappeared. You need carrots?
Damn, I don't have... Here you go. I need 2 carrots. Thank you. Come here, make a baby. Make babies. Make
yes,
babies with...
they're making babies.
Dad.
There you
incest.
Go, give me babies. Now we gotta hook them up.
A super baby, bro. Come here, little baby. Little baby. There you go.
There's
we have a whole
baby?
Horse family, bro.
We gotta make
we should probably
babies,
move that.
Bro.
We should probably move this furnace, because I feel like they're gonna jump out.
Okay, bro. I'm pissing down the campfire.
Alright, I gotta go explore.
You just gave me one honey.
One honey?
Yeah.
Oh, I learned how to make the respawn beacons or whatever they're called.
Oh fuck, the bees are mad.
I'm trying to tame this horse. The freaking spider follow me. Fuck off.
Oh. There you go, I got the beehives. So I learned that you can get the beehives with your shovel. It's just that the campfire under you fucking burned it up.
Oh. Let's go.
So hopefully I break it. Hopefully I break it and it still has the bees inside. Just because they're not, that's going to be a whole different problem.
No, I think if you break it with the bees inside, I think they just escape.
No, they didn't.
Oh, they didn't?
No, and I heard them buzz too. I think we can start working on the dome now.
On the dome?
Yeah, I feel like that's the perfect place to put the bee nest at.
Do you want to work on the dome or a horse stable?
Horse stable, dome, horse stable.
Look at all these crackhead horses, bro.
What do we have for? What the? Why is my horse back?
The fuck?
The fuck?
That boy got jealous.